Hello, K-drama enthusiasts. Are you ready to dive into the world of the hottest Korean series captivating audiences around the globe? Today, we're counting down the top 10 most trending Korean series right now that have everyone talking. From heart-fluttering romances to pulse-pounding thrillers, these dramas are setting the internet on fire. Let's get started. Starting off our list at number 10 is My Demon. Doo-Doo-Hee, the heiress to the future group, possesses a profound distrust towards others and questions the existence of genuine love. Her life takes an unexpected twist when she enters into a contractual marriage with Jong-Gu-Won, a demon who possesses the ability to make dangerous yet captivating deals with suffering humans in exchange for eternal life. However, after centuries of despising humanity, Jong-Gu-Won's encounter with Doo-Doo-Hee results in an unforeseen loss of his powers. Now, confronted with the threat of his own demise, Jong-Gu-Won must protect Doo-Doo-Hee, who unknowingly absorbs his weakened powers, in order to prevent his own extinction. The IMDb rating for My Demon is 7.7. Taking the 9th spot is My Mister. Park Dong-hoon, a middle-aged engineer, is facing a challenging situation. His marriage to attorney Kang Yoon-hee is under strain due to her secret affair with CEO Doo Joon-young, who happens to be Dong-hoon's boss and former college junior. To make matters more complicated, Dong-hoon is financially supporting his unemployed brothers, Sang-hoon and Gi-hoon. Unexpectedly, Dong-hoon gets involved in a bribery scandal witnessed by Lee Ji-an, a young part-time worker burdened with debt. This event further entangles Dong-hoon's life. Ji-an, who takes care of her sick grandmother alone, becomes a significant figure in Dong-hoon's struggles with his family and workplace dynamics. Unaware of the hidden motives surrounding him, Dong-hoon must navigate the internal rivalries within his company while dealing with threats to his job and personal life. It is worth noting that My Mister has received a remarkable rating of 9.1 on IMDb. Securing the 8th spot is Chicken Nugget. The story begins with Choi Min-ah, a charming young lady, undergoing a surprising metamorphosis into a crispy fried chicken following a strange encounter with an enigmatic device. Choi Soon-man, her father, and Go Baek-jung, a trainee, set off on a quest to undo her peculiar change and uncover the concealed secrets lying beneath the facade. The film Chicken Nugget is scheduled for release on March 15th. Breaking into the top 7 is Extraordinary You. A 17-year-old student from a wealthy background burdened with a heart condition that forecasts a short life. To add to her troubles, Dan Oh suddenly becomes aware of peculiar memory lapses, leading her to a startling discovery. She is a character in a Korean webtoon, and her actions are all predetermined by the artist who brought her to life. The twist? She is not the main character of the story, she is merely a supporting role. Equipped with this newfound knowledge, Dan Oh is resolute in defying her predestined path, pursuing true love on her own terms, and reshaping her narrative by utilizing the glimpses of storyboard that only she can see. Extraordinary You boasts a 7.8 rating on IMDb. Taking the 6th spot is Castaway Diva. Mok Ha's lifelong dream of becoming a singer takes an unexpected turn when she becomes stranded on a deserted island during middle school. For over 15 years, she learns to survive alone until she is rescued. Returning to a world vastly different from the one she left behind, Mok Ha must now navigate the complex social landscape of modern society. Despite the challenges she encounters, she remains resolute in her pursuit of her dream to become a singer, ready to conquer any obstacle in her path. The movie Castaway Diva has received an 8.0 rating on IMDb. Securing the 5th spot is Bad and Crazy. Soo Yeol, a proficient member of the police force known as the Bad Boy, undergoes a significant encounter with Kay, a person of strong moral principles but considered eccentric. Despite having only a high school diploma, Soo Yeol excels in the anti-corruption unit, skillfully handling cases preferred by his superiors to achieve the desired outcomes. This often involves turning a blind eye to injustices that could hinder these results. As he anticipates a promotion and lacks support, Soo Yeol worries about being overlooked once more. His aspirations for progress, initially ignited by Congressman Do Yoo-gon, are disrupted by the arrival of the principled yet eccentric K in his life. What will happen when these two unlikely allies, the bad boy and the eccentric, join forces? Bad and Crazy has an 8.0 rating on IMDb. Breaking into the top four is Goblin. Kim Shin, a former unbeatable general in Goryeo's military, faces a tragic demise, but attains immortality. Tired of enduring an endless existence while witnessing others perish, he searches for his mortal bride, the one capable of wielding the sword to put an end to his eternal life. After nearly a millennium of seeking, Kim Shin crosses paths with Ji Yoon Tak, a determined high school student with the ability to see spirits and a track record of triumphing over challenges. She proclaims herself as the Goblin's bride, fated to break his curse. Nevertheless, their quest grows more complex as they unexpectedly develop feelings for each other, complicating what initially appeared to be a simple mission. Goblin boasts an IMDb rating of 8.6, brawls him with her exceptional skills. Eventually ascending to the throne, Lee In becomes an influential figure outwardly, yet internally grapples with profound sadness and vulnerability. Meanwhile, Kang Hee-soo, a gifted yet obscure baduk player, crosses paths with Prince Lee In and falls deeply in love with him. However, driven by a thirst for revenge, she becomes entangled in a twist of fate as she infiltrates the palace as a spy to exact her retribution on King Lee In. The captivating drama, Captivating the King, boasts an impressive 7.8 rating on IMDb. Securing the second spot is 2521. Amidst difficult circumstances, a teenage fencer demonstrates unwavering determination to pursue her aspirations, while encountering a resolute young man who is striving to reconstruct his life. Na Hee Do, a proficient fencer in high school, faces obstacles when the fencing team is dissolved due to the financial crisis in South Korea. Despite the challenges, she persists and secures a position on the national fencing team. In the meantime, Baek Yijin's privileged lifestyle crumbles as his father's business collapses during the crisis. Adapting to a new reality, Yijin transitions from wealth to poverty, taking on various part-time jobs such as newspaper delivery to make ends meet. Eventually, he discovers his passion as a sports reporter for a broadcasting network, embarking on a journey of resilience and self-discovery. The series 2521 holds an IMDb rating of 8.6. And now, the moment you've all been waiting for. The top spot goes to The Glory. The story is about a high school student who wants to become an architect, but is bullied so much that she has to drop out of school. A few years later, she runs into her former bully, who is now married and has a kid. She becomes the child's elementary school teacher and sees an opportunity to get revenge on those who bullied her during school. She puts together a detailed plan to confront those who bullied her and those who didn't. The Glory has an IMDb rating of 8.1. Da. And there you have it. The top 10 most trending Korean series right now that are taking the world of K-dramas by storm. Whether you're in the mood for romance, suspense, or supernatural thrills, there's something for everyone in this diverse lineup. Which series are you most excited to binge watch? Let us know in the comments below, and don't forget to hit subscribe for more updates on the latest K-drama trends. Until next time, happy streaming!